This is Tripoli, a view taken before the war, though more and more of our airmen have been enjoying a less peaceful view lately. Before the war, Tripoli was the principal North African base of Italian colonization. Mussolini and General Balbo had been putting in some intensive work, improving facilities for emigrants and generally opening up the country. Of course, Mussolini took every opportunity for strutting and bragging. Maybe if he'd stuck to colonization, he might have got away with it. Unfortunately for him and his countrymen, he saw himself as a modern, all-conquering Caesar. He even proclaimed himself, as he now has once again proclaimed himself, the protector of Islam. That's what you think. Whatever Italy's miniature king may think about it, the fact remains it isn't Islam who wants a protector, it's Mussolini. A keeper would do. The Duce opened up a beautiful coast road, which, by the way, has come in very handy for the Eighth Army, and he built a beautiful marble arch, where he staged yet another celebration, before the war. The Eighth Army itself would have enjoyed a celebration there now, if only it had had time to stop. A long, long way from El Alamein to Tripoli, say the men of the Eighth Army, but our hearts right there.
There's gonna be a hallelujah day when the boys have all come home to stay and a million bands begin to play. We'll be dancing the victory polka, and when we've lit the torch of liberty in each blacked-out land across the sea, when a man can proudly say I'm free, we'll be dancing the victory polka.
And we will give a mighty cheer when the ration book is just a souvenir. We'll heave a mighty sigh when each gal can kiss the boy she kissed goodbye.
And they'll come marching down Fifth Avenue, the United Nations in review. When this lovely dream has all come true, we'll be dancing the victory polka.
Dance, dance, dance the victory polka.
Jine, jine, the merry throng.
Sing, sing, sing the victory polka.
Raise your voices loud and strong.
This gonna be
a great hallelujah day
when the boys have
all come home to stay and a million bands begin to play.
We'll be dancing the victory polka. And when we've lit the torch of liberty
in each blacked out land across the sea, when a man can proudly say I'm free,
we'll be dancing the victory polka. And we will give a mighty cheer
when a ration book is just a souvenir.
And we'll heave a mighty sigh when each gal can kiss the boy she kissed goodbye.
And they'll come marching down Fifth Avenue, the United Nations in review. When this lovely dream has all come true,
we'll be dancing the victory polka. We'll be dancing the victory polka.